Taiwan's foreign minister said Tuesday that Beijing is using air and sea drills encircling the island to prepare for an invasion and to change the status quo in the Asia-Pacific region. China launched its largest ever war games around Taiwan last week in the furious response to a visit by U.S. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, the highest-ranking American official to visit the self-rule island, indicates. China has used the drills and its military playbook to prepare for the invasion of Taiwan, Joseph Wu told a press conference in Taipei. It is conducting large-scale military exercises and missile launches as well as cyber attacks, a disinformation campaign and economic coercion in order to weaken public morale in Taiwan. Wu's press conference came after the Taiwanese military held its own live fire drill to stimulate defending against an attack on the island. He called Beijing's war game a gross violation of Taiwan's right and an attempt to take control of the water around Taiwan and the wider Asia-Pacific region. China's real intention is to alter the status quo in the Taiwan Strait and entire region, he said. Wu went on to thank Western allies for standing up to China. It also sends a clear message to the world that democracy will not bow to the intimidation of authoritarianism, he said. That's all for now. Keep watching News Site for further updates. Thank you.